So therefore, it's important to highlight, and we were doing this through our coverage today, that the birthplace, the Janmasthali, the court is making a distinction between the Janmasthali, which is also worshipped by worshippers as Lord only. The Janmasthali does not have the legal rights, but the deity has the legal rights.
Does not have the legal rights like what the deity has. It's the kind of a right that the Janmasthan has. There was a very novel prayer made during the arguments that Janmasthan itself is a deity.
Correct.
You have to treat Janmasthan as a deity in itself. To that, the Supreme Court said that we will consider deity as a juristic entity, but when you talk about the Janmasthan, we are not going to consider the entire Janmasthan as a deity in entirety. So that's a very, very important submission, very, very important ruling by the Supreme Court, Bhupen, because when we talk about this opening a Pandora box. By this interpretation, Supreme Court has tried to contain the interpretation of the judgment. Tomorrow there should not be another case which will only be based on the interpretation of a Janmasthan and will say that the entire land, because we consider it to be the entire land to be the Janmasthan, the entire land should be considered as a deity. And Supreme Court has tried to distinguish between deity and the Janmasthan.
Okay, Kapil Sibal of the Congress Party is speaking, and Mr. Sibal had also represented the Sunni Waqf Board for a while. Let's just listen in to Mr. Sibal speaking to Pallavi Ghosh.